How come y'all couldn't tell me I wasn't in game? That's mean of you. It's mean of all of you. I blame you all. Anyway, like Kendra was saying, there's a plague here. I was wondering why I was looking at my face more than I thought I should. Twisted, that's your fault somehow. I did my shopping before we left, didn't I? I think I did. I could use another node, though. Give me an extra node. So I can get another health upgrade if need be. And yeah, we're back here at medical. We've been here before. Chapter 2, I believe. Doesn't sound fun in there. Bang, bang. That's new. Yes, I am blind.
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Good call. Good call. Sorry, I was adjusting something. Alright, so I guess I'm going that way. That sounds fun.
Do not worry about me, I am unstoppable.
How's the audio, by the way? I was futzing around with it a little bit. Oh snap. Want to make sure that everything can be heard. Oh, that's right. I still have the contact beam. Yeah, let's beef some things up a little bit, shall we? Turn that up. You know what? Turn me up a little bit too. Swing. Thank you. Let me know how that sounds. Let me know if it's too much or not enough. Yay! I only needed that a couple of minutes ago. Oh. Well, we're here again. That's right, I unlocked this room. Give me more stuff, please. Nothing else? Alright, fine, whatever. Found another bench. Get another health station. Rig. Like this game. Completely rigged. Give me some... You know what? No, we'll hold off on that for the moment. Because I'm pretty sure I can use that as a health pack if need be. So we'll just set up for the next one as well. Ah, that doesn't look fun. Die! Stop it. Just die already. There we go. Okay. Thank you for the Ripper Blades. Totally need those right now. Right, this game's fucked up, by the way. Ooh, I need more plasma. That's right, I sold it all, because I am a smart. Hello, little boy.
You're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
Okay, thank you. That's very nice of you, Kendra. We're working hard together. Were you here before? I don't know if you were. But stomp just in case. Oh, I don't trust. I don't trust nothing. Dad's gonna come out and kill me. I guess I'm switching guns. Money. Force energy. Alright. Hi, guys. I'm gonna go right in between you. Pick up another power node. Take that.
Processing request. Please stand by. Antigen compound completed. Please remove
Thank you.
The capsule.
What are you doing? Your fight for survival is admirable, but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago.
Kinda, because I'm right here.
Just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle.
Struggle?
Our future.
Kind of been
your
kicking ass.
Future. The future of our race ends here.
Yeah, good call.
Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation.
Yeah. Yep, there it is. Hey there, Kurt. Please stay away from me forever. Thank you. Also, stay there. This is the first dead space, yes. Yes, sir. Stay down there.
You can't kill it, Isaac. It's just gonna keep regenerating. Get out of there, run!
Okay, chill for the moment. Where can I go? I can go back this way, alright. Yeah. Ripper Blades were definitely in the first one. The living guy's the psychopath who wants to, like, ruin everything.
Come in, Isaac. Kendra, is anyone there?
Hammond, where the hell have you been?
I've reached hydroponics. It's bad down here. Really bad. You can hardly breathe. The organic matter is growing everywhere. My eyes are stinging. Must be stinging.
Cheese!
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU.
What you got there, Kurt?
Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Also, you totally reminded me I have a game to download and try out myself. I don't like that. Interesting. Pulsar Lost Colony. Let's take a look at it. Hi there,
your
again.
Persistence surprises me.
How'd you get here?
Holding on to your
hey, Kurt, you enjoy your game there, bud.
You hold on to what was once your war. But now, it belongs to the children.
We are the world.
Be glad of the knowledge. Your own death will break their breath. Listen. Can you hear it?
Yeah.
It's coming.
Thanks, bud. Certainly love that. Ah. Yes, please. Stop giving me contact energy, damn. Where? There? Okay. Uh-oh, I missed. Uh-oh. I'm in a bad way with a lot of bad people. Oh, you're the worst thing for me right now. Please much time to leave. Ow. Please much time to leave, excuse me. Thank you. Lovely for you. Ow. Okay, fine. Excuse me. Just gonna have a little healy. Stay over there for a moment, please. Thank you. I just want the money. Give me the money. Thank you. Alright, time to leave. Gotta go, gotta go. Don't wanna be. Hey, TJ. Good timing. Good timing. The most massive oof. Die. All of those need to go away, please. Hey, I'm doing fine there. Thanks for asking there, Gary. That's another alive guy. What the hell? Oh, I don't have any ammo left. Hi. Okay. Okay, we can move. That was weird. Oh yeah, I remember this place. That lady killed herself there. Man, a bench would be great right about now. Save point works too. Save point works just as well. Woo! Maybe a shop so I can sell some of this extra ammo?
Prison lock. Dr. Chalice Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now. He has also succumbed to the same dementia that afflicted the colony. Only yesterday he told me he had spoken to his wife. But Amelia Kine has been dead for some years. My subject grows restless.
Whoa!
Patience.
You have a lot of heads here. A lot of heads. Also, hello there, Voodoo.
Adding sample 9797 to chemical compound.
9797. Find my family. I don't want to be here anymore.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough.
Oh.
Accept your part in the God's plan.
Hi, bud.
Embrace your own extinction.
Embrace eternity.
Warning. Life support system failure on red.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck,
yeah.
And I'm being locked
so
out of
I
those
figured.
Systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Gee, no shit. Where am I going? That way. Okay. Ah. Excuse me, no. No. Not you. Oh, fuck. All right, get off. Why did I think there was an air canister around here somewhere? Yep, gotta run. Aw, big boy. Bigger boy! Aw, wrong way. Oh, excuse me. Refill, please. Thank you. Ow. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, I won't take that, though. I would do anything to breathe, but I won't. Do that. Up yours, dude. Get out of here. Hey there. Give me that med pack, please. Give me that air, please. Thank you.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm going to try to switch over. Shit. I lost the signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
Yeah, you're right. Okay. I have a schematic downloaded, and I have stuff to sell. Air can. Adorable. Yes, I was running out of air. It sucked. Buy another power node. Buy a medium med pack. Use a medium med pack. Oh, I feel alive now. I feel so, yeah. Voodoo, you'll appreciate this. I was getting home from work today, and the mailman was showing up, driving around the neighborhood. I got out of my car, locked it, started walking to my door, and all of a sudden I hear... Do, 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 do. I was just like, oh, Voodoo would love that. Unfortunately for me, I hear that and I immediately think, Goofy. Wake me up. Yep. Wake me up. Oh my god. You gonna...
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Uh-oh. I feel like I've been here before. Have I been here before? I was laughing my ass off. I'm not gonna lie. I was laughing my ass off the whole time. Hi, guys. I hate you. I want you to die. Oh, there's a lot more of you than I thought. Only a couple of you popped up. Oh my Jiminy Crickets. Oh boy, 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 boy. I got about the health pack. Oh my, get off. God, you guys are annoying. All right, time for a free health pack. That is how this game works. Awesome. Again, every time I hear that song, I think of Goofy. Wake me up inside. Save me. God, I hate that sound. Really?
Processing request.
Okay.
Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
Yeah, you're telling me.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Oh, okay. Thank you. I'm okay with this. That was a mistake. No, not ripper blades. I will take the med pack, but... You gotta love those albums that, like, you know the song's coming up because you know the song before it, and you can, like, you know the beats to it and everything. It's great. Also save. Give me the plasma energy! Thank you. Stupid contact energy. I gotta put that gun away. I pulled it out for the money, but damn, I gotta put it away.
Perhaps now you would understand. The war I have done must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the cavalry.
Excuse me.
To the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth with me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation.
God, that leg don't move. There we go. Excuse me. Freeze. Stay down. What did I say about staying down, sir? Yes, Ripper Blades, please. Oh, boy. Heal me up. Oh, boy. Stay there. Oh shit. That didn't work. I got it, huh? Alright. Enjoy your lurk. Get him. Hope that worked. Give me that. Oh, thank God.
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
I hope I live. I doubt I'll live. Wait, there's another thing? Yes, more money, please. What do I have? I have one energy. Alright, I'm putting the damn contact in. Beam away. Cloud's taking a break for today. A little more Dead Space. Cloud's coming back tomorrow. Today's Dead Space. Tomorrow is Final Fantasy. Most likely Wednesday Dead Space, Thursday Final Fantasy. And all of it is going to be on YouTube very soon. Oh, hey guys. Thanks for the money. Let's clean up. Where's my shop? Let's clean up. You got rid of my shop. How dare you? Hey, fine. Next shop. That was actually pretty quick, so we'll do another chapter real fast. And here we are in chapter 6. I found stuff on the ground. I don't like this.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
It gives us plenty of surplus when we die. How about that, lady? No trust. Bathroom? No trust the bathroom. Knew it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Gross. All that for $9. Also gross. I haven't made it to a store, so I haven't put that gun away yet. Damn it. Dare you, you evil tomatoes? Yes, please. More of that, please. Give me a store, please. Hi, Hammond.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten.
Don't worry. I wasn't going to.
I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
I feel like I've seen them already.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Time for bang bang. Give me a shop, please. Thank you.
Food storage, but I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy
Thank
the pods
you.
To bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
That's fine. Let's go in here first. Contact energy. All right. Fucking Ripper. Go away. For now, contact beam. Go away. Sell me some blades. I think it's about time I hold on to the med packs. Come on out. Pulse rounds. And pulse rifle. I may need you soon. And let's get another power there, shall we? Two power cords. All right, that door first, huh? Okay. Don't I have a second gun now? Did I not pull out the? Did I sell it? I sold my pulse rifle, didn't I? Why is it still blinking that I have a new item? Thank you. Alright, fine, whatever. Buy it back, I guess.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Nobody trusts anybody here. Yes, except they don't ignore you there, Emmy. Plant in space, nice. Ignoring, no. Alright, so my rig is now completely upgraded. Completely upgraded. Eight nodes to completely do that. If you were a plant, you would like to think they would ignore you? I don't think they know anything about ignoring. Alright, I'm gonna start putting them into the pulse rifle. Time to get my health up, though, thank you. My health is the highest it can be. How dare you, game. What's Din Din? I have no idea. We'll make it up after this chapter. Din Din is probably gonna be broccoli. Steamed broccoli. Because it's easy to make. Hi, bud. This gun would probably be a lot easier if I had mouse and keyboard. Why is everything got to be locked up in these places? Oh. You're so loud for being such a small creature. You do not. Go away. Oh, I don't have any ammo at all. Doobity-doobity-doo. Fall down! I have a destructive weapon. Aliens seem chill. Why I gotta kill? Yeah, okay. They seem super chill. That's why they hit me first and it really hurt. That was a noise. Ah, oh, I knew there was one more. Hey! We done now? Hey there, Wicked Justice. They do not want a hug. They want my flesh. My fleshy flesh. They have killed me already in this game. I know for a fact they do not just want a hug. virtual hugs to all the aliens, and now you're playing Mass Effect, is what you're saying. Smish. I don't know anything about anything. What are you talking about? Oh, they do think I'm just a snack because they want to eat everyone, so I'm only a snack. Well, I appreciate it. Welcome for coming in. I'm doing all right, Wicked Justice. We're in the second chapter of the day for Dead Space. Does not sound like someone's having fun around there. You're still having too much fun. Take the Evelator. Take the Evelator. Wait, really? No? No Evelator? No Evelator. Alright. Oh, I can't breathe around here. Oh! Hi. Thank you. You smell? Other side of the door. Yep. Goodbye. Hi. Are you the one that comes back to life? No, I killed that thing already. Okay. You're just a nasty, nasty, nasty one. Oh. I knew that. Two shots from my justice gun. And it can't hold up. Aw. Yeah. Didn't he? Uh-oh. Hello, fatty booblety. Would like your legs to be gone, please. Also, don't explode, because I do not like your children. And I hope they are not a fan of me. Oh, I'll take that med pack, though. Thank you. Plasma energy! Elevator? Elevator. Level 2. Oh, I forgot. This is a long chapter.
Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Hello, I am a repair technician.
Isaac, make us whole again.
Wait, what? Who? Huh? Oh, no, no, sir. No, oh, there's more of them. More of them, get off me, please. That one first. Get out. Woo. Yeah, pretty dope. That grab scene was pretty dope. Unless you're on the other side of it, in which case, owie. I was gonna say, is there nothing in here? That's a troll move. I like money. Yeah, gotta go over here. Wish it offered me more money. Oh, save point. Yay. That's slightly better than money. Slightly better than money. Bang, bang. Uh-oh. I want that thing off of you so I can do that. Aha. I don't have any ammo left. Do I have any ammo left for anything? No, but I have a shit ton of health packs. Okay, then. Gun switch time. I actually have ammo for this thing. Oh, here we go. Bang, bang. Bang, ba, bang, 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 bang. That room looks like suck. That room looks like much suck. No like. Also, ammo, please. Thank you. Also, they just gave me stasis. I'm scared.
Entering zero gravity.
Hello. Scared me a little bit. I will give you credit. You scared me. Where you at, other buddy? Oh. Could you please die? And give me your stuff. Thank you. Did I see the Resi stream at all? I did not, no. But Res... Yeah, I... It gets me too. It's a spoop game. For spoops. Excuse me. Bang, bang. There we go. Yeah, I hear you. Just point yourselves out to me. Kind of did. There we go. That doesn't sound good. Oh, that's good. Yes, it's a good game. Glad you were able to convince her. There we go.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank God for that. Holy shit. Going the right way, right? Yep, okay. Yeah, It Takes Two is pretty inventive.
Head filtration system still active. Entering filtration tubes is extremely hazardous.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
story. Bet it had a happy ending.
Yeah, you probably checked for updates just in case.
I'm a fight, aren't I? I'm gonna have a big old fight in here. Hey, if Wicked Wife is struggling, it's because you're not helping enough. Outside. Go me. Go. How dare you? How dare you use my weakness to fire against me? Jerk face. Gourd. Wicked, I'm gonna have to probably watch the VOD of that. Do you save your VODs or do you just get rid of them? What now? I'm in. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna go back and watch the VOD of that thing, because that's a little late for me on a work day. I like going to bed early because I gotta wake up early. That's why these streams usually only last like 2 hours at most. Also, bang bang. Also, Box. Thank you, Mr. Box. I don't trust elevators. I don't trust anything. I think that's a smart thing in a horror game. Don't trust anything. Look at him dance in the corner. Yeah, you do, but that's all right. You're young enough to be able to have one of those awful sleep schedules. Thanks. Thanks for telling me. Let me tell you about sleep being essential. I haven't gotten a good night's sleep in like 3 days. I got something in my eye. Let's get that out of my eye. There we go. I haven't gotten a good night's sleep in 3 days. That little beeping noise that you probably heard like 10 minutes ago, that's my alarm system being dumb. Something winding up. Hi. Thank you for the hug. Now get out, small child. That, huh? What do I have? I've got a little bit more of this ammo. So let's use. Friday night, my house alarm had a malfunction. Saturday night, my house alarm had a malfunction. Seems to be working fine now, but it just had a couple of weird nights. But it woke me up at 2:30 in the morning. And those nights, I had been going to bed at, like, midnight because we were playing games. So, not fun. Speaking of not fun. And then last night, I woke up at 2:30 in the morning because I had, like, massive cotton mouth, and it was really hard to go back to sleep. Plus, I had to wake up at 5 for work. So, yeah, sleep has not been fun the past couple days. I woke up about half an hour later than I wanted to today, and I spent my time... I spent my time from waking up to going to work just constantly drinking water. Just guzzling it. Damage, please. Is that outside? Pausey pause. Burb. Wasn't gone too long, right? Okay, let's finish this up before the power gets knocked out. I got more damage to the pulse rifle. That's going to be what I do next. Thank you, Twisted. I am back. I appreciate it. Thank you, Emmy. How's my audio? Okay. That was weird. On my Streamlabs, the desktop audio was just, like, going. It scared me a little bit. All right, let's go. Whew. Ow! I thought I was away from it. How dare you? Anything else open up for me in here? No? Okay. Up yours. Leaving now. Whew, it's getting bad. It's getting bad. Yep. Storm is going nuts. Going nuts in the butts with the guts. I'd like a new suit, please. A couple of more nodes. Yeah. Going to the food chamber. Where there's food. And a text log. Elizabeth, shit's fucked. See ya. I mean, I wasn't lying when I said that. Dead? Thanks for the stasis pack. Something tells me I should use it. So I got a bunch of doors to deal with. Another bench for me? No. No, we can't be greedy. Hi. Shout out your guts, mate. Cause I have a node door. And that's why I keep some nodes on me. Kitty does not like the storm right now. I'll take all the everything. Yes, please. Thank you. this, because I might need it. And let's go ahead and use that up too. Why not? Oh, this place looks lovely.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
Give me a second. Cats, I swear. Storm's gotten bad, so my cat's running back and forth looking for someone to take care of her. And as soon as I'm like, hey, what's up? She runs away from me. Cats. Oh, this place looks
hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Familiar. Oh, hi. I need you to not. Shot the shit out of him, I guess. Oh no, he's alive. He's alive. Okay. There we go. Give me the power node. That is a big boy. Oh my god, I have no ammo. I have no ammo for anything. Holy shit. Okay, that's something, I guess. I'm gonna have to put the pulse rifle away in a second, because, I need more plasma cutter ammo. Oh, thanks guys. Thanks. No, I wanted some ammo, so you gave me that. All right, thanks. Stupid pizza. No, I'm still looking for boxes and things to open. I need ammo. Plasma energy, there we go. I need more of that, please. Heartbreaking. Heartbreaking. Okay. Looped around. NBD. Let's go upstairs and hope we find some better ammo. I mean, money I kinda like, but I really love ammo.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Oh, I gotta go up another one, huh? Okay. Ammo! I'm here to take you. Although I'll take this node. And a save point for when the power shuts off on me. Yeah, that's gonna be the way forward when I'm done here. So, third floor. Damn, that's loud. I might actually call this stream mid-mission. Don't like doing it. Not on this one, but the way that storm is going, it might actually knock my power out, which would suck more. We'll see. If it gets any louder than it is now, might be the best option I have there. Well, my problem is I don't want to be like in the middle of saving and have a corruption. Or just have a corruption in general. Or have my computer absolutely brick, you know? So we'll see if it gets any worse. Nope, still going the wrong way, huh? Uh-oh. Gun. That's really hard. Okay, cool. I almost died. That was really hard. You say over me at 8, it's over me right now. So I don't know what you're talking about. I don't want to have to do that again, so I'm going to take this. Oh no, it's raining. It is raining right now. I don't know. It is definitely raining right now. It's one of the reasons the cat was running like a mad cat. Oh.
Replacing nutrient bat.
Okay. Fucking, now what? Oh.
Replacing nutrient bat.
Hello, friend. That's why. Got no ammo. Now what, are we done? Can we go upstairs? Yes, alright. I don't know if I'd be good at Outlast, but who knows? I'm too much of a coward to try. Holy shit. Oh, hey, I know this place. Oh, hey, I'm not being pulled this time. Oh, it's a much easier trip when I'm not being yanked and forced to shoot.
Chief Engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere.
Wicked, you'll have to ask Emmy.
I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place
she
I have.
She knows about Outlast a lot more than I do. Oh, balls. Okay. Yes.
Entering zero gravity.
Ammo is what I need. Ammo is not what you give. I don't like it there. I don't like it there at all. There we go.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here.
Sounds like you failed, bro.
I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck.
Emmy, we've had this conversation. I don't really want to play Evil Within. But we'll see. Hope you like that audio log.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere.
Entering zero gravity.
I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Dropped when I didn't want you to. Give me that. Give me that useless. Give me that useless energy. Through the hole.
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. As I've been reading this report, the Corral began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother. on a security monitor.
Ah. Hi there. Thank you. Gotta go back, I guess. Thank you to all of that. Okay, game. What am I doing? Have to snipe it like that? All right, fine. Dumb, but I'll take it. Time for us to leave. Eventually. Oh, okay. I was like, what the hell? Hell gang from, yeah. I mean,
exiting zero gravity.
Yes, you're the BS gang, but okay. Don't wanna. That's a lot of time and energy put into reading that. Oh, I said game. Close enough. But yeah, the BS gang works. I was thinking of changing the brigade to something else, so hey, BS gang works for me. Only if we snap. Hell yeah. Only if we snap and learn to dance. When you're in the gang, you must learn how to dance. Middle fingers. And it's gotta be... Nah. You gotta snap your middle fingers so when you're done snapping, you raise them. Hopefully this is almost done though. I need more ammo so bad. I don't think I was supposed to go down. Oh well. Nope, I was. Yay. Time to leave. Whoa! Gentlemen, relax. I can shoot him through the wall. More plasma energy, please. Just give it all to me. That looks nice. Hell yeah. Right? Okay, cool. Kick those fools out the way.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Having my own issues to begin with here, lady. Lady who's probably my wife, girlfriend, sister, lover, work associate. I don't know what the hell you are, lady. Sell that. So many nodes. Gonna level the shit out of everything I have.
Flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Oh, food storage is over here. Okay. First, I'm gonna go to a bench. Because I know those exist. Get out of my way, box. You too. Bip, bip, bip. All right, let's go. Let's. Let's do a fight.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering.
Rah.
Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Rah. Probably a smart idea, lady. Yeah. Hey. Works for me. I honestly don't care. I say blessings. I'm not religious. It's just kind of the thing. Also, you ready for a boss fight? So I'm ready for a boss fight.
The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it.
So all that work I did in chapter 5, pointless. Oh boy. Oh, this is all bad. Please excuse me. Big deal.
Normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Well, hopefully long enough for me to get there, but if not, then it's been nice knowing you. I'll just take the escape pod and just go home. Sounds like a plan to me. Anything else I can grab here? Nah? Alright, cool.
Exiting zero gravity.
And that gun definitely has to go away. I need more of my own ammo. Hello, boss done. Killed him. Killed him dead. Time to leave. And for good measure, we're gonna sell that baby. And we're gonna move that sucker back to the safe. Yup. And we're gonna sell that. And we're gonna sell that. And we're gonna buy some plasma energy. Yeast. And now we go home. Hopefully Hammond didn't bleed out. Although if he did, he did. Those tomatoes still look nice. That's good. Happy to see that. Bang bang. Or bang bang. Or bang bang. Or bang bang. Bang! Well, no one else trying to fight me here? Fine. Fine. Bang, bang?
Bang, bang.
That's gonna do it for Chapter 6, Environmental Hazard. Moving on to Chapter 7. Next time.